video. For those of you who want to know what this is all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on. This 50% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Lee, he doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to save so young and be the hero of her life. Rejected by the FBI, then Detective James Carter came and saved his pride, yo. But you know what, he ain't giving up. June Tao is just a big fat traitor, but running up LA, running from June Tao's knives, Lee and Carter about to go on the ride of their lives. Carter, such a self-centered man, doesn't want a partner to come and lend him a hand. Takes every opportunity given to him to become the best police in the American. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, just to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wants, his will is beyond reach. But now he partners up with Inspector Lee.
10% love,
20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yo, Rush Hour, numero uno.